employers to report payroll information to the tax office. Through their accounting or payroll software, employers send their employees' tax and super information to the ATO at the same time they complete the pay run. It's now in real time. For employers with 20 or more employees, the start date for reporting using Single Touch Payroll was the 1st of July 2018. Don't worry if you haven't started to report this way, because there is a way to apply for a deferral. The software provider may also not be ready for Single Touch Payroll and have already applied for a deferral. For employers with less than 20 staff, the proposed start date is the 1st of July 2019. The tax office has indicated they won't force small employers to go out and buy payroll software if they don't currently use it. There will be a low-cost reporting solution and also further options for micro-employers with between 1 and 4 employees. There will also be changes to the way employees receive their pay and super information. Generally, this will be through their MyGov account if their employer reports through Single Touch Payroll. Get in touch with us at ap@appro.com.au and let us help you with your bookkeeping and payroll.